guys, this is Sania Sheikh and welcome back to my channel Foodies Cooking Show. So today we are going to cook delicious mini pizza without cheese and oven with homemade pizza base. So let's get started. So first we will cook the pizza base. So take one bowl, pour 3 cup pepper flour and 1/2 teaspoon sugar and 1/2 teaspoon salt. Take a small bowl, put water in it and mix it by adding sugar, salt and yeast. Then give it for 10 to 15 minutes. Then mix in flour and add water, then knead dough. Then apply oil on top. Now cover your dough completely with cloth or plastic and keep it for 1 hour. Dough should look like this. Now dust some flour and take your dough. Cut into the pieces and make equal sizes balls. Now take a one ball and roll it with a light hand. It should be neither too thick or not too thin in the middle. Make a hole with the fork so that the roti does not swell. It's time to bake your pizza base. Bake the side where the hole was made and don't bake from the other side. It's time to cook pizza topping. Take a fry pan, pour oil, then after it becomes hot, a medium sized chopped onion, then add green chilies, chopped carrot, chopped capsicum and chopped tomatoes. Now add 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon chaat masala. Chaat masala is optional. Salt as per taste. Now fry the spices well. Let's cook white sauce. Take a pan, put it on very slow flame. Now put ghee or butter in it and add 4 spoons of all-purpose flour. And now get milk. Then switch off the flame and mix it well so that no lumps remain in it. Now take a pizza base, apply sauce on it, whatever you like, tomato sauce, green chili sauce or pizza sauce. I have taken tomato sauce. Now put pizza topping and then put white sauce on top. Now sprinkle black pepper powder and chili flakes. If you don't like spicy, then don't add chili flakes. Take a fry pan and put it on medium flame. Then brush a little oil and after the oil becomes hot, keep the pizza. Then cover it from above and fry it for 4 to 6 minutes. Delicious cheesy pizza is ready to eat. Can you believe this? This pizza is made without cheese and oven. So hey guys, if you like this video, so give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel, follow me on Instagram, take care, bye bye, and thanks for watching.